the biggest positive has been actually being around kids, actually having them back on campus. I am physically supporting the hubs. I'm physically one of the adults in the room. So it definitely does impact my schedule, but it is also the highlight of my day in my schedule. We are serving students with learning disabilities, students that have IEPs. That is initially who we attempted to serve. And then from there, we saw where there were vacancies, and we were able to then look at other populations, such as students that were going through the SART and SAR process, students that were not accessing Zoom.
My experience is actually most technical difficulties with my computer.
It's easier if a teacher's in the classroom. If you're like something like malfunctions on your computer, it's easier just to say, yeah, I have a question to a teacher like in the classroom, because if it's on the computer and there's a malfunction, you can't talk to the teacher to tell her what happened.
So here, we do have, again, the support to ensure that they are getting onto Zoom. It is very clear that the students that we serve here, when they are at home, like if they miss a day, that they are not accessing those services. And we know that that makes an incredible difference for them.
So our IEP students and our students with the most attendance concerns are the ones that are here at the Learning Hub. And they have made so much progress in terms of attendance. When they were at home with their parents may not be able to help them with navigating the classrooms and the assignments.
You come here to get your work done, because when you're at home, you don't get your work done as much and you don't get help.
I didn't want to do the work. I was slacking on my work, never wanted to do it, but since I've been here, they actually push me and be like, come on, you gotta get this done, you gotta get your work done so you can turn this in. And they also give you a list that they want you to do at home to make sure you do the work. And if you don't do the work, they tell your parents so you can do the work. But since I've been here, my grades have improved. Now I'm getting A's and B's.
They're getting attention that's really helping their learning ability to really adapt into becoming good students at this point. And the additional attention that they're getting with the teachers, is just a really developing real prosperous relationship.
I would say we can see students who were not attending actually attending. We can see a shift in their attendance, which we know that to see any other progress, they have to actually be present.